Hey guys, you're watching Vulgor's videos, and I'm going to show you a quick video on how to use the autofocus feature on your camera. I can't tell you how many times I've seen people's videos that complain that their camera can't autofocus, and I bet you 9 out of 10 times your camera can focus. Not automatically within the same clip, but got a clip out. First of all, turn your camera on. Now you push this button right here. This is the macro button. Looks like a little flower. Push that once, or until it cycles to your macro mode, okay? And then whatever you want to focus it on, let's say it's text right here and say it's all blurry, hold it down for a second, only a half click until it focuses. Then push it all the way down. As you can see down there, it's starting to record. And then you can see things that are small. This is an old magazine I found in the garage that's on a 1969 Subaru 360. It gets 66 miles to the gallon. And the engine's only 360 cc's, something like that. It's only 20 horsepower right there. And see, just looking through this lens, just through this camera, there it is through another camera. Woo! Anyway, so that's how simple it is. And when you want to stop, just push the button. If you want to, if it's blurring something else, you got to clip out, go on something else. Let's say, that's kind of blurry right there. Hold on the button. Not so blurry anymore. Let's go to something even smaller. The text on the back. Okay. That's pretty small. See? Pretty blurry. Can't really read that. Well, just barely. Hold on slightly. And there. Clear as crystal. That's all it takes. Now, if your camera doesn't have a macro button, then seriously, get out there, sell a different camera, or sell your camera, make some money, and buy a decent camera. They're not expensive. And it's not just for videos, it's also with pictures, obviously. You got auto, go to macro. Hold it down. I would demo it for you with memory cards full, but oh well, you get the point. Basically, I can't tell you how many times I hear people that complain about their camera can't focus when, check this out, it can. And this is like a 5-6-year-old camera, okay? Basic Canon A5 40. Like I said, if your camera does not have a macro button, get one with a macro button. You don't need a camcorder, you know, a big old camcorder. You don't need autofocus. You don't need to be able to focus all the time. Not that hard to still. Clip out, hit the flower button, and clip in again. So, thanks for watching, and hope you just got learned.
We're all like, I'm front, so-and-so division. I'm like, yeah, they're not really like that in reality. I don't think Marines really, that's not an accurate depiction of life in the military, but, I know, okay, I'll kind of misconception that in the military, you're mostly, or at least in the Marines, you're mostly doing strength training. In reality, aren't you really mostly doing, cardiovascular training? Distance training? Isn't it more running laps and marching and learning to work like a team? It's the mental aspect. I just think that we've completely oversimplified in our society, you know, what it means to be battle-ready to the point where we have, I don't know, this weird obsession with violence, but it's not an obsession with the, and we have people who, like, go to the gym and lift weights and then compare themselves